Hi, I'm Spike Twitchin and I'm running to be your welfare and student rights officer. Welfare to me isn't just about helping with any issues or problems that you face at uni. It's also about making change and representing you, the students. In the past, I've been a halls rep, a course rep, an LGBT officer, and this year I'm a societies officer and a trustee of the student union. I have always tried to make myself accountable in everything I've done, and I believe in being a part of the student union. I believe that I'm the right person for the role because I truly care for your welfare and I really want to see change happen. What I set out to do. I want to see better trained officers that come under the welfare banner, as in the past, from my own experience that I have had, that I didn't know and I didn't know what I could and couldn't do. I want to see wider community engagement where students can help or get help from local groups and charities. Also, work with the Swansea Uni on joint campaigns. I want to see better access to information and advice. What I mean by that is when students can see online all the services and outside advice online. This will also save a large amount of wasted paper and space in the union. I want to be a great welfare officer, and I would need your help along the way. I don't mind getting my hands dirty right alongside you, and I don't want to be locked away in the office. I want to ensure that when you need me, I'll be there, I'll come to you. I'd like you to know that I understand what is expected of me and I welcome any of your input to what you want me to do. Your welfare means a lot to me and I have always done my work for the union with the students in mind and I want to still carry that out through my time as a welfare officer. I hope you're given the opportunity to lead and serve you. So for a candidate who is compassionate towards students, passionate about welfare and committed to student rights, folks, Mike, number one for welfare officer. Thank you.
Okay, I didn't realise I was getting this one. I'm Laura Sad. I'm a current performing arts student, and I'm the current Welsh Affairs officer on the Students' Union as well. I have also been a course rep in the first year. What I want to do for you is raise awareness when it comes to housing, improving connections between the accommodation office here and the landlords that are used by you guys to make sure that you aren't getting ripped off by the landlords and that things are getting sorted out in your houses when they need to be. When it comes to liberation campaigns, I want greater training for the liberation officers and for the officers in general on the student council. And when it comes to the actual campaigns, to actually have campaigns set at the beginning of the year with the allowance for other campaigns to come in, but with the plans in place so that they are rolled out across the year and are just like there for you guys. Set up a student parent support network so that student parents know that there is someone there to listen to them. Set up a Money Matters campaign, how to make the most of your student loan. I believe something has been done this year, but just to raise more awareness of that. I will always be there ready to listen, and I will be ready to listen in Welsh or English as I am bilingual. I also want to raise awareness of Cervical Cancer Week, Movember, and promoting regular health checks as well within the union for you guys. Could bear.